first gonna do is 9 times 7, which is 63. So you're gonna put your 3 down here and do your 6. And 9 times 6 is 54. And you're gonna add your 6 to 54, which is 60. So you're gonna put your 0 here and put your 6. And 9 times 8, that's.
What does that 6 represent in the?
That represents the tens place.
And the?
Hundreds. So 9 times 8, which that's.
So when you did 7 times 9 and got 63, you said you keep the 3.
You put your 3 at the bottom.
But what are you regrouping?
You're regrouping your 6.
6.